Hello everyone and welcome back to the London mod. So, I can't remember what happened at the end of last episode that I don't have a save file for it. Probably something, but nevertheless,
attention.
We're back with a fresh
start. There are reports
start.
Of a violent crime. Arrest the suspect and take him away. Treat all casualties and take them away.
There he is. Ooh, he's got a gun. Alright, let's get a cop ARP. ARV. Let's go! Right, let's do a hard stop. I don't know why they're not making noise. Anyway, right, where's this victim? I didn't actually spot them before. Somewhere over here? Okay, that will be them. Let's get a biker paramedic to the scene. Oh, wait.
Immediately.
Run away, run fast away. Alright, you're going to need to go for repairs. Alright, guys.
What's up?
Oh, it's fine. You got him in the end.
Roger, listening.
Alrighty.
On our way.
He did not want to come quietly. How about you hop in there as well? Right. Oh, there's a paramedic. Right, that's fine. I was going to send one of the cars to go and do first aid. But that's not required because
on our way.
Mikey McParamedic
yeah?
Man is here.
I'm on it.
And he's stuck on his bike.
On our way.
Ah, there we go. Okay, condition is satisfactory, so let's grab a paramedic and grab them at to the scene nearest road access points. Probably pretty much gonna be here. I'm pretty sure this wasn't as low resolution as this before. And then super high resolution bus lane. Right, well, ambulance is on the way and currently being treated. Actually ready to be transported, so we're pretty much just waiting for the ambulance to arrive. Such excite. Alright!
On the way!
Let me get it closer. Oop. Alright, okay. Can pretty much
we'll
just straight up cover and go.
On my way.
Her injuries aren't too bad, so
yeah.
To the hospital, and you can go on patrol. Excellent. Okay, so that was reasonably straightforward. Woohoo! Subsidy.
A fire has been reported. Cause unknown. Extinguish all fires.
Oh dear, it's a bush fire. Alright, okay. There's no people here. Right, anyway. Let's just grab one of these units, make sure the lockers are down.
On my way!
Let's go! Now, is there a fire hydrant nearby? Because I can't see one. One there. That could be awkward. Alright. Let's do this! No nearby hydrant. Balls. Oh well. Right. How about you people just do smart things?
What's up? On my way!
We best get the rear. Oh no, do you even have rear ads? No, apparently not. Woohoo! Alright, okay. It's a water supply 65%. 65%. I don't know. Okay, it's gonna be over by then. Alright, okay, let's get you undeployed. And we will get you back to the fire station. Okay, perfect. We'll leave it on fast forward because,
Fire, cause not known. Prevent the fire from spreading and extinguish it.
Alright, we've got another unknown type fire. And it's a garage fire. Ooh, this one's likely to spread. Okay, first things first. Let's get you guys out here.
There's
a fire hydrant. Oh, there's a fire... Which one's better? Probably this one.
On our way!
Let us now get an IRV and an officer. So I kind of forgot to put these down at the station before. Also, because I sent this back to base, I now need to alarm it out. So this guy's gonna peg it to their motor. And then we'll get them
on our way.
We're actually not doing too bad. I expected the fire to have spreaded a bit. Why are you just staring at the fire hydrant?
This thing, there it does. Yeah?
Yeah, it'll probably be over before the other units even get here. Which is fine. I'm not sure why you felt it was necessary to go over all the pavements. Oh no no no! Yeah, it's spread. There's the officers. Alright, you do the thing with rapid deployment. That's fine.
On the way! Yeah?
Right, why? I'm not really 100% sure why they're all just... No, what? What? No.
No problem!
There's no water in this damn thing!
What's up? I'm on it!
Ah, the fire's spreading!
Yeah? On my way!
Why are you not gonna fire? Oh yeah, right, you're there, okay.
This thing, on my way! On my way!
Please refrain from doing that.
No problem! Will do! What's up? On our way!
It seems a bit like something has forked.
Consider it done!
Alright, okay. It seems like quite a few things have forked.
Yeah? What's up? On my way! Will do! On my way! Listening!
You just hook up.
On my way!
Okay,
yeah?
Now you hook up to this. No, why can't you hook
on
up?
My way.
You try this.
What's up? On my way!
God damn it!
Listening! Confirming! On my way!
Yeah, the problem kind of at the moment is that they're out of water.
Listening! Got it! On
they're
my
just
way.
About out of water in this pump, so I need it to be connected to the hose. I don't care which one you actually connect it to. Yay! There we go!
Yeah.
Alright, okay, let's
on
get you folks doing stuff.
This thing, on my way!
Okay, so I'm now no longer disappointed about sending two units out.
Let's
then! Woohoo! Fire has been dealt with. Alright, so let's get these guys undeployed. Actually, wait. Yeah.
On our way! On my way!
I'm actually just gonna keep it plugged in for a wee bit longer. Are you full? You are indeed full. Right, okay, let's now get you guys parked up at the station. So, park, go! And then we'll get our officer. We'll get you. Come park at station here. Excellent.
Attention, traffic accident. Attend to all casualties and take them away.
Yeah?
Crap, I didn't see the blinker.
I'm on
Where
it.
Where is it? Ah, it's here. Okay, we will...
Yeah? Confirming.
Quickly fix
Immediately.
This.
Immediately, on my way, on our way.
Drop.
End. On our way.
Right, both of you guys... Go to go to various fire stations. Right, you have okay, so we'll get the rescue
on the way.
To come out to
on the way
crash. We're gonna need heart officers, so let's grab a heart squad. And we're also going to need the Po-Po to come and shut off the road, so let's go do that. Wait, what? Why is there a random fire officer?
Oh, listening! God. We'll be done immediately!
Apparently you forgot to get in. Okay, right, well... Police are going to be the ones to get here first, it seems. In fact, are they almost on scene? Is it somewhere? Wait, what? I'm lost. Aha! Here we go. Right, okay.
On the way!
Road closures!
On our way!
You utter...
On the way!
Right, okay. Let's do this. Let's get some cutting gear. Can you do... Ah, heart's here. Right, okay. So, first things first, you guys get yourself changed into heart clothing, and you're going to be our heart commander.
What's
we'll
up?
Get you
we'll
uplifted to a safe place, which will be over here.
On my way! Yeah, on my way! We'll be done immediately! Things.
Okay, so, I'm just going to work on getting
on my
this
way. Got
road
it.
Closed off. We've got another casualty.
Yes, sir! Yeah, I'm on it!
Yes. Plonked on the ground.
What's up? Consider it done. Yeah? On my way.
Right,
we'll
you pick up a person. Pick up a people. Condition. Yeah. Ooh, very, very serious.
Okay.
Plonked down.
What's up? Consider it done. Yeah?
Condition. Mild satisfactory.
Okay. What's up? Consider it done!
Fine. Okay, so we have one person in the requirement of the services of the air ambulance. So let's...
On the way!
Now come down here.
Listening! On our way!
We will need to...
On our way!
That's the wrong way, Bellend. That remains the wrong way, Bellend.
Listening! We'll be done immediately!
Alright, change of plan. In that case, you guys come here and...
Roger!
Halt the people.
Listening! On our way! Let's
halt
go!
People. No. It doesn't work like this.
On our way! Immediately!
Okay, so... oh, Christ, that was quick. Oh yeah, right, we're right next to the hospital. So they're gonna go
I'm
down and
it.
Treat Kitty Winkles.
Listening!
We're now we'll gonna come along and try and stop anybody from
What's up?
Getting up
on my
path.
Way.
So that we can call in the air
on
ambulance
Consider it done.
Without putting anyone
What's
else
up?
In harm's
on our way.
Way.
Boop. Consider it done.
Okay, right, good stuff. Air ambulance, let's go. So we've got a nice sterile area for it now. We've got a lot of onlookers.
What's up? Consider it done.
So we can probably afford to start bringing the AA into the scene here.
Listening! On my way!
So we've now got that person's ready to transport. The helicopter is here. So let's get it parked in the middle of the street. Good stuff. Right, let us now get a couple of...
Vehicle fire
ambulances.
Caused by a technical defect. Extinguish the fire and if necessary, treat all casualties and take them away.
Chitun! Vehicle fire, fire, vehicle, fire here. What? Why? Okay. Lewisham. Let's go to Lewisham. Probably just going to be a single appliance job, so let's ensure the shutters are down and let's get it a driving.
On our way.
Now, this is very important that we keep it safe from the tracks. Right, okay. I'm pretty sure I spotted some horrendous traffic issues somewhere. It might have been in one of these streets, maybe, perhaps, possibly. No, apparently not. Okay, fine, whatever. Right. No nearby hydrant. Okay, well, we need to do this quickly. Issues relating to the fear of getting ran over by trains. So let's try and get it parked in there like that so we can just pick up the thing. Oh, okay. Well, that was fine. Okay, so how are we getting on here? Crikey. Okay.
On our way!
All right. I just like that. I caught it in the corner of my eye. I was looking at something else, but I just noticed everyone sitting there like treating people, and this fireman sneezing on the lady. Nice. Right. Okay. Let's start getting. We will start by getting our critical injury lifted into the air ambulance.
Will be done immediately.
And we'll start these people.
Will do.
Lifted. Yeah. You guys back into
we'll be done
the ambulance.
Yeah.
All right, you guys pop to the air ambulance. You guys pop to the regular ambulance.
Yeah.
Okay. And we'll get Hems to head off back to base. We can get this Hems unit back to base, which is fine. You're here, good stuff. Pick up the thing. Okay, good. Now don't get smooshed, because barriers are down. Wow. Ta-da! Yeah, that was close. right, okay. So, what?
On my way!
Nice.
On my way!
What are we doing? Oh yeah, okay. So we've still got this emergency scene that we need to resolve. So everybody's back in ambulances, which is good. So we'll get them both off the hospital.
On my way.
We'll start getting the heart guys restored. We'll get rescue restored. And we'll start getting the vehicles uplifted so we can get this road reopened.
Yeah, on my way.
Yeah, we'll start getting the pavements reopened.
We'll be
general
done immediately.
Public would quite like to get about their business. Right, you guys go to headquarters, you guys go to fire station.
What's up? We'll be done immediately.
You return to vehicle, you to base, you return to vehicle. You patrol, you patrol, you patrol. have we done over here? What's going on? Okay.
On our way.
Excellent! Okay, so everything has been dealt with to a satisfactory degree, I believe. Vehicle fire. Yeah. Okay, good stuff. Good stuff. We got us a fire alarm! Oh, wait, I'm still on fast forward. Okay. This building here. Woohoo! So let's call upon the incident response vehicle.
On my way!
Armed bank robbery. Arrest the suspects and take them away.
Jitsun.
If necessary, treat all casualties and take them away.
Where's the building? It's this one. Here. Right, okay.
On my way.
Armed bank robbery and all that jazz. So let us get some Trojan out onto the street. Oh my god. My dog's farted and smells absolutely rancid.
On our way!
Okay, so we're waiting to see if he tries to make a break for it. We can now hear the Truge units, and now that you can hear the sirens... Gee. Oh well, that did not end well for her. So let us now get some... emerge. In fact, actually, hang on. Bridge. Paramedic, go!
On the way!
Right, off your bike. Let's come and treat this casualty. She's a going to make it. Right, okay, let's grab an ambulance to the scene as well.
On my way!
We'll be done immediately!
We'll keep one Trojan car on scene and we'll get the other one back to base because it's kind of blocking off the road. Right, fire alarm's going off, so...
Yeah?
We'll just get it reset. Alarm reset, alright.
We'll be done immediately!
Stiff. So we'll get you guys back off to Lewisham.
Oh.
Yeah, you may as well go on patrol, buddy.
Yeah, on our way.
Right, casualty is ready to get transported.
We'll be done
immediately.
So just
pop you back in here, you in here, and you back on the bike. Excellente. Okay, good stuff.
Yeah, we'll be done immediately.
So now we can get the Trojan units reassembled. And back to headquarters. So, much success.
Medical emergency, report of a circulatory collapse. Treat and take the victim away.
Eep. Alright, we got a circulatory collapse, which is very serious.
On our way.
They're outside calls to call fee, so we're going to you're the one that's got the doctor in it, so let's just peg you over here. Let's get an ambulance out to the scene as
on my
well.
Way.
Okay, so we're expecting this to be serious. Bike paramedic!
What's up? On my way! I'm on it!
Okay. She's not in too bad nick, which is good. She is gonna take some recovering before she can be moved. We're just waiting on the ambulances arriving. We can track their progress in the minimap. I just had a thought. Ah, they do. Okay. Wait, what? Why are they in a Hems uniform? Fire alarm! Here? In a Houston station. Right, may as well get the IRV deployed again.
On our way!
Wait, I've lost the train station. Here it is.
On my way!
Okay, we got us some doctors on scene, so they're just going to assist in the last few minutes of dealing with this casualty. We'll get you in and we'll get you ready to pick up this person. This lady's just like, you're in the way of my coffee. I don't know why I gave her a ridiculous voice. But, never mind. Right, let's get this person lifted.
We'll be done immediately.
Seeing as they are ready to go to hospital. Okay, let's get you two back to the hen's car. So, you can more or less go on patrol. And so we'll get you over here. We'll do a wee bit of escort to the hospital. Actually, I don't know. Can you get out? No, you are in fact stuck there. So let us now do this. And now let's get both of you guys to headquarters. Okay, that was that. So, fire car. Well, it's not much of an escort to hospital if you both go different ways. Christ, please don't get smooshed. Wait, where'd it go? It's here. Don't get smooshed. Okay, good. Right, let's now deal with the fire alarm situations going on.
What's up? On our way!
Triple check, there's no casualties
on
or anything. Nah, everyone's cute.
On my way! Listening! We'll be done immediately!
Okay. Alarm is reset. Delicious.
Yeah.
Right. Okay.
On our way.
So, I think we've probably got time for about one more call out, and then, yeah, probably do us for this delightful evening. So let's get you back to Lewisham. London Ambulance Service.
Attention, oops. Traffic accident. Attend to all casualties and take them away.
We've got another terrific accident, and it's down here. 3 casualties, 2 pedestrians. Okay, get Hart on scene. That was a Hart thing. Here, okay, right. Let's go do this. Now there's a... Let's get roads policing on the case.
On my way!
And because it's convenient, let us get urban search and rescue.
On my way!
Get them generally in this direction to come deal with this. Okay.
On my way!
You guys here, you guys over here. Got one person just arbitrarily making sure nothing comes down here for the moment. That's fine, you guys get
you redirect. We'll be done immediately.
Not sure why that works. Okay. Let's grab. Cheers.
We'll be done immediately.
Aha, Hart's here. Good.
On the way.
Good. Do change the Hart gear, change the scene command.
Yes, sir.
Right, you go free the person from this. You check casualty, you come and lift casualty.
Will do. Listening.
Got it.
On our way. On the way. Okay.
Okay, drop person down. Casualty situation. It's alright. It's alright.
On the way.
This person is fine. Okay, good stuff. So, get one of those out. Okay. And we will grab a party bus.
What's up? On my way. On our way. Got it.
Hey, there we go. Right, okay, so we're currently just waiting for the incident support unit. Ugh, why'd you have to come from the one direction you can't get in? Okay, pavement, fair enough. Touché. Alright, so we'll get everybody out.
What's
and
up?
We'll start getting some extra help
What's
here.
Up? Consider it done. On the way. Listening, on the way.
Right, okay, you're ready to be,
we'll be
transported. You are ready to be transported, and as are you. Good stuff. Right, okay.
Will do.
Okay, so I've kind of rushed through this call a little bit. I am going to be ending this episode promptly because in the last
five minutes
of video recording, I'm actually starting feeling very unwell. So, yeah, I'm very nauseous, so I'm going to get these guys off to hospital, we'll get the scene cleared, and I need to go have a lie down. So, I guess thank you very much for watching this episode of Emergency 4 with the London Mod. I'll see you next time.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching, bye!